going down anything, so just come across till you find me, okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Mark. Good, alright.
You got my chill, right?
Yeah, that's fine. Here be like this.
So remember that whole mixed condition thing.
Yeah.
You always want to be kind of in charge in case you get that one turn you think is going to be soft and it's hard and suddenly you're going hot.
It's amazing you get out of the sun how much softer it is here.
Gentlemen, we're a 3-pack, ski powder, don't waste it, just like always. We're going down here, it's always fine to go around, you know, you don't ever have to go through the same door that we go through.
Right.
Sure.
Just keep that line in sight, and we all get to the same place. I mean, if we can lose somebody at a 3, I'm quitting.
Yeah.
Expect open to start, open as far as trees go, and then the trees will close in a little bit, just find the best alleys you can. I'll be hooting and hollering. Tracks. There's all these lines like right here. Actually, let me sneak in and just make sure that that line didn't bulge out into ours. But it's nothing more than that. Just left or right of my track. Hang tight just for a second.
Alright. You guys want to go first? I can kind of chase you. Kind of chase Grenade down, whatever.
Go get him, boys.
How far do you want us to space?
You know, just whatever it takes to get fresh. The tighter the better, obviously.
Alright, we usually run in a pack, so.
Sketch.
It is a little bit. Oh my god. Sure. Yeah. Where'd the telephone pole? Or is that a tree?
That's a tree.
That looks like a telephone pole for a minute.
Yeah, well.
15 inches of plow. Coming through. Creek Peak.
Can't wait till that softens up.
Yeah, you ain't kidding.
No?
Where I was over there was actually pretty nice till I got down before it was so frozen.
Alright, let's move over here.